献给旅行者三六五日。
365 days for travelers.
May 2, 六合敬，生和同住，在行为上不侵犯人，就是相处的和乐。口和无争，在言语上和谐无争，就是语言的亲切。意和同悦，在精神上志同道合，就是心意的开展。戒和同修，在法治上人人平等，就是法治的平等。见和同解，在思想上建立共识，就是思想的统一。利和同均，在经济上均衡分配，就是经济的均衡。六合敬是人我之间的相处之道，懂得我是众中之一，明白自己与他人是互依互存的同体共生关系。凡事以和为贵，家庭就能和和无争，家和万事兴，团体能和和无争，就能发挥团体的力量，社会能和和无争，就能成就一个安和乐利的社会。
August 2, 6 points of reverent harmony. Physical harmony through living together. Live happily without infringing upon the rights of others. Verbal harmony through avoiding disputes. Speak caring and loving words without arguing with others. Mental harmony through shared happiness. Extend our wishes by sharing the same spiritual path.Moral harmony through sharing the same precepts. Everyone is equal before the law. Harmony in view through sharing the same understanding. Establish common understanding to unite different perspectives. Economic harmony through sharing things equally. Have a balanced distribution of benefits. The 6 points of reverent harmonypave the way to getting along with others well by understanding that everyone is mutually dependent, and through fostering the strength of teamwork, harmony without dispute can be achieved in all situations for a happy and peaceful society.